Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today, both Isabella and I are going to build this gingerbread house that we bought. It's a kit. We purchased this at No Frills and it was $4 and change, closer to $5, but I thought that was a really great deal.
Yeah, it was
so cute. We thought we would build it together and share it with our friends here on YouTube. So Isabella, say hi.
Hi.
So we're so excited. So we're gonna go ahead and open up the box. So this is the icing to glue everything into place.
And
we have the actual gingerbread cut into the shape of the house. And we have some decorations to decorate the gingerbread.
Yeah, they're actually balls. And you actually...
some gummies or gumdrops.
Actually, you put these on the roof. And you also put these on the roof.
And there's one of these mints here.
Because these are a little kind of window.
Okay, so we've gone ahead and took everything apart. So I think we're pretty good and we're ready to build. So this will be our base.
Yeah, and this is the teddy bear. And this.
So these break apart. So we've broken these. And we'll have to break these apart.
And we'll have to break.
Carefully as not to... so I shatter.
Figured it out.
So let's put this house together, Isabella will actually decorate it all.
We will show you how you build one.
Yep. So we're gonna go ahead and.
Whoa.
Sorry if my hand's in the way, friends. We're just going to glue it all together with this icing. Ready to decorate?
Yeah.
Isabella's ready to decorate. So first of all, let me just put the icing, Isabella.
Okay.
So I'm gonna do those crisscrosses. Yeah?
Yeah, because I don't know how to.
And then you can do the decorating. Hurry up before the glue does not stick anymore. And this is what happens.
One of the red of that. Put one up here and I'll put a little thing here.
Gingerbread house. As you can see, this one's dropping off a little bit.
And
you can see, simple, easy, inexpensive, and fun to do.
This.
So guys, thank you so much for watching, and we'll catch you on next video. Bye everyone.
Bye everyone.
And Merry.